All right, DJ tips in under a minute. This year seems to be about branding and marketing and reinventing yourself and redoing the wheel and all that. And I think if you've made it this far as a DJ and you've done well, then you can either stay on course or you can kind of up your game. And between going to trade shows and reading and everything else and practicing, I think one of the big things is to try to take what you've already established and reinvent it a little bit. I mean, you're not redoing the wheel, but this is a great source for reinventing yourself. It's actually a 5-year plan, and it's pretty hardcore. I mean, it's a lot of, you know, no excuses. You just work hard, you do it. But some of it, I took some things away that I was amazed would work as a DJ. So it's something I've tweeted, and I'll put a link down here in the description. But if you're looking for a guide, this is about 53, 54 points on what you need to do to reinvent yourself. So 2014 for the win, and under a minute.